Assalamu alaikum students, I am your teacher Ikra Sajid. We are talking about class 5 subject social study. Today we will learn lesson number 6, Oceans of the World. Ocean is a large collection of water that surrounds the land area. Our world is comprised 70% of water, while the remaining part is covered by land. Dear students, do you know Almighty Allah has created large number of sea creatures in oceans. It includes variety of fish, seals, walrus, sea turtles, etc. Now come to the exercise. Answer the following questions. Number 1. What is an ocean? Answer. Ocean is a large collection of water that surrounds the land area. Our world is comprised 70% of water, while the remaining part is covered by land. Number 2. Write down the names of three largest seas. Answer. The Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Indian Ocean. Is Pacific Ocean located? Answer. The Pacific Ocean is located between Asia and Australia. Number 4. Write down the names of important ports of the Atlantic Ocean. Answer. Its important seaports are London, Barcelona, New York, Hamburg, and Lisbon. Number 5. Who did delimit the Southern Ocean and when? Answer. In 2000, International Hydrographic Organization delimited this new ocean on map of the world.
प्यारे बच्चों, अगर आपने अभी तक एनकेएस टीवी को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो इसे जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब कर लें और बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर दें ताकि आपको आने वाले आपके न्यू लेसन्स की वीडियोस मिल सकें।
Now dear students, come to the blanks. Filling the blanks and you can see on your screen the filling words are in red color. Number 1. The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean of the world. Number 2. Jakarta is port of Indian Ocean. Number 3. Depth of the Arctic Ocean is 3,953 feet. Number 4. Some marine animals are fish, seals, and walrus. Number 5. The Southern Ocean is located between 60 degrees south latitude and Antarctica. Dear students, this question is about correct and false statement. Tick for correct and cross for false statement. Number 1. The Southern Ocean is known for its severe hot climate. This is false. Number 2. Churchill is a seaport of the Atlantic Ocean. This is true. Number 3. There are 5 oceans in the world. This is true. Number 4. Deepest and largest ocean of the world is the Pacific Ocean. This is true. Number 5. Our world is comprised of 70% of water. This is true.
Dear students, I hope you enjoy your lesson. So, share this video to your friends, subscribe to NKS TV and press the bell icon button for upcoming lesson videos. Take care of yourself. See you soon. Allah Hafiz.